Hello friends, welcome to ICU Nurse YouTube channel. Deficiency of vitamin A in the body results in insufficient rhodopsin in the rods, which leads to A. Color blindness, B. Total blindness, C. Night blindness, D. Myopia. And the correct answer is C. Night blindness. The body synthesizes rhodopsin from vitamin A, which is why a deficiency in vitamin A causes poor night vision. The area in the eye which is also known as the blind spot is A. Macula lutea, B. Optic disc, C. Fovea centralis, D. Lacrimal glands. And the correct answer is B. Optic disc. The optic disc is a part of the retina which is sometimes called the blind spot because it has no photoreceptors. Which colored light has the longest wavelength? A. Violet, B. Blue, C. White, D. Red. And the correct answer is D. Red. The color red has the longest wavelength at around 700 nanometers. The small area of retina where the optic nerve leaves the eye is known as A. Optic disc, B. Fovea centralis, C. Macula lutea, D. Lacrimal glands. And the correct answer is A. Optic disc. The optic disc is located at the optic papilla where the optic nerve fibers leave the eye. Shiny pearly spots of triangular shape occurring on the conjunctiva in severe vitamin A deficiency, especially in children, is called as A. Conjunctivitis, B. Glaucoma, C. Bite-out spots, D. Cataract. And the correct answer is C. Bite-out spots. The biological pigment rhodopsin is found in A. Fovea centralis, B. Cones, C. Rods, D. Lens. And the correct answer is C. Rods. Rhodopsin is found in specialized light receptor cells called rods. As part of the light sensitive tissue at the back of the eye, that is the retina, rods provide vision in low light. In the dark, what effect will be seen on the pupils of the eyes? A. Pupils constrict, B. Pupils dilate, C. Pupils remains unchanged, D. First dilates then constrict. And the correct answer is B. Pupils dilate. In bright light, your pupils get smaller, that is they constrict, to limit the amount of light that enters. In the dark, your pupils get bigger, that is they dilate. That allows more light in, which provides night vision. That's why there is an adjustment period when you enter a dark room. Which of the following structure is not related to the eye? A. Retina, B. Ciliary body, C. Fovea centralis, D. Organ of Corti. And the correct answer is D. Organ of Corti. The organ of Corti is the sensitive element in the inner ear and can be thought of as the body's microphone. It is not related to the eye.
Trachoma is caused by A. Chlamydia trachomatis, B. Treponema pallidum, C. Cornibacterium diphtheriae, D. Vitamin A deficiency. And the correct answer is A. Chlamydia trachomatis. Trachoma is a disease of the eye caused by infection with the bacterium Chlamydia trachomatis. The anterior transparent part of the eye is A. Eyelids, B. Pupil, C. Cornea, D. Iris. And the correct answer is C. Cornea. Cornea is the outer transparent structure at the front of the eye that covers the iris, pupil, and anterior chamber. It is the eye's primary light focusing structure.
What is the normal range of intraocular pressure in human eye? A. 20 to 51 mmHg, B. 50 to 61 mmHg, C. 10 to 21 mmHg, D. 2 to 9 mmHg. And the correct answer is C. 10 to 21 mmHg. Xerophthalmia is caused by the deficiency of A. Vitamin C deficiency, B. Vitamin A deficiency, C. Vitamin D deficiency, D. Vitamin E deficiency. And the correct answer is B. Vitamin A deficiency. Xerophthalmia is an abnormal dryness of the conjunctiva and cornea of the eye with inflammation and ridge formation, typically associated with vitamin A deficiency. Which colored light has the shortest wavelength? A. Violet, B. Blue, C. White, D. Red. And the correct answer is A. Violet. The color violet has the shortest wavelength at around 380 nanometers. Total number of extrinsic muscles which moves the eyeball are A. 7, B. 9, C. 6, D. 4. And the correct answer is C. 6. The six extrinsic muscles are the lateral, medial, inferior and superior rectus muscles and the inferior and superior oblique muscles. The nerve which is responsible for vision is A. Acoustic nerve, B. Olfactory nerve, C. Optic nerve, D. Trigeminal nerve. And the correct answer is C. Optic nerve. Which of the following glands are present in the eyes? A. Pituitary glands, B. Lacrimal glands, C. Thyroid glands, D. Salivary glands. And the correct answer is B. Lacrimal glands. Lacrimal glands are paired almond-shaped exocrine glands, one for each eye, that secrete the aqueous layer of the tear film. They are situated in the upper lateral region of each orbit in the lacrimal fossa of the orbit formed by the frontal bone. Macula lutea is found in which part of the eye? A. Lacrimal glands of the eye, B. Retina of the eye. C. Vitreous body of the eye. D. Optic nerve of the eye. And the correct answer is B. Retina of the eye. When an eye is looking directly at a object, light rays from the object are focused on the macula lutea. This is a yellow oval spot at the center of the retina, back of the eye. It is the part of the retina that is responsible for sharp, detailed central vision, also called visual acuity. Intraocular pressure is measured with which instrument? A. Cuff manometer. B. Tonometer. C. Water manometer. D. Thermometer. And the correct answer is B. Tonometer. Tonometry is the procedure eye care professionals perform to determine the intraocular pressure, the fluid pressure inside the eye. It is an important test in the evaluation of patients at risk from glaucoma. It is a transparent membrane that focuses the light that enters the eye to the retina. A. Lens. B. Sclera. C. Cornea. D. Pupils. And the correct answer is C. Cornea.
Cornea is a transparent membrane that focuses the light that enters the eyes to the retina.
The nurse asked the client to read the Snellen chart. Which of the following is tested? A. Optic. B. Olfactory. C. Oculomotor. D. Trochlear. And the correct answer is A. Optic.
The Snellen chart is an eye chart that can be used to measure visual acuity.
Which lens is used in the correction of myopia? A. Convex lens. B. Concave lens. C. Simple lens. D. Compound lens. And the correct answer is B. Concave lens. Myopia may be corrected with lenses. Concave lenses are used here. They spread the light out before it reaches the convex lens in the eye, therefore letting the image focus directly on the retina. Which part of the human body has no blood supply and gets the oxygen directly through the air? A. Cornea. B. Nose. C. Nails. D. Hair. And the correct answer is A. Cornea. The cornea is the only part of a human body that has no blood supply and gets its oxygen directly through the air. The cornea is the fastest healing tissue in the human body. Thus, the most corneal abrasions will heal within 24 to 36 hours. Which is the fastest healing tissue in the human body? A. Unmineralized connective tissue. B. Cornea. C. Fibrous scar tissue. D. Cartilage tissue. And the correct answer is